Wait. Hold on for just one second. Let me talk my shit. Oh my God. Listen, niggas to my niggas. If you fuck with a girl who got these pair of pants, I'ma just call them the hoe pants. I don't care. Y'all might be some stray bitches, but these the hoe pants. Fellas, if your girl got these hoe pants, bruh, please. Please don't cheat on her. Please. Cause she gonna throw these pants on and whoever nigga she going to see, he finna eat that cat. Yes, that musketeer. That green belly. He gonna eat it up and he gonna dick her down. So I'ma need you to do this for me, dog. If you got a girl, keep her, love her. Cause if a nigga like me come across a bitch with these pants on, oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to burst your bubble. You may think I didn't fuck. But yeah, I put it down, dog. She ain't gonna say nothing. I put the woo on her. She done with. You lost. You ain't even gonna see her no more. Her shit, my shit now. Her clothes is my clothes. I'm buying clothes now. You ain't buying nothing now. For real. I'm telling you, dog. These are the hoe pants. The evil pants. All right? If you fuck with somebody who got these pants on, you better not lose her now. I'm telling you. For real. This shit getting wicked out here. These pants is everything. For real. If she got these pants on, stay with her, dog. Stay with her. Don't put her through that bullshit. It ain't worth it. I swear to God, it ain't worth it. Because a nigga like me gonna do it to you. I'm gonna hurt your feelings. Yes, sir. All right. I'm gonna holler at you. Okay.